Good morning, Agris. It is 11 a.m. and I'm here to talk to you about what happened with the trees during this spring season. Hold me close till I get up. It is June 29th and we should be right now at extreme summer temperatures. However, we have suffered a second/late spring, and I want to show you guys the effects that this has had on our trees and what is going on them right now. As you can see here, the tree is developing flower buds, which is extremely rare because right now all flowers should be pollinized and we should be seeing only pistachios on the pistachio trees. All, or at least almost all, trees should be looking like this right now during this season, with the pollinized fruit growing. These that you see here are flower buds that the tree has aborted because of the freezing seasons, or just because the tree didn't have enough energy for them to grow as well. Here's another example. However, as you can see here, we have had very low temperatures during the night and low temperatures during the day. This has caused the trees to go dormant, thinking it was a spring again. Now we're starting to have high temperatures again, and this is causing the trees to restart the whole spring process, thinking it is probably May or even April. We've also been lucky because we've had a lot of rain. It probably rained around 60 liters in the past month. So as a result of the high temperatures, all the water the trees have received, the fertilizers that we have applied, and the spring pruning that we have done, the trees are starting to bud again. Going back to this tree, this is the flower bud that is growing. And this is the spring pruning that we have done. We clipped the secondary here, allowing these two buds here to grow into tertiaries. Spring/summer pruning is done up until September, and we walk the plantation every 15 days or so to make sure that all primaries and tertiaries are clipped and that the trees are growing properly. Both male and female trees are budding, so I'm on my way to show you a male tree, but it's farther away from the house, so I took the car. Here's the male tree, and here is the flower buds that we're talking about. And here's another male tree that is also flowering. These are the male flowers. I forgot to mention it, but I'll make sure to write it down here, that the two male trees that I've shown you guys that are flowering are different varieties. That's why their flowers are different. The first tree was a Terebinthus chaparrillo, and the second tree was a UCB1 Peter, which is the variety that we wanted planted, but as I mentioned in my Instagram, we had some problems with the people that sold the trees to us. So we have different varieties right now, but just so you can see that they have different flowers and that they grow very differently, I wanted to show you guys how the flowers look like in one another. So yeah, what we're gonna try to do is, if these trees end up actually developing the flowers to the point that they can maybe be pollinized again along the next few weeks, we're gonna try to carry the male flowers to the female trees where the female flowers are and see if that works. But just to sum up the whole idea of this video, because of the low temperatures and all the water we've had, the trees went dormant. Now that we're having high temperatures again, that we've applied fertilizers and we have helped out the trees by pruning them, the trees are waking up again, thinking that it's probably spring, which is what's making them, you know, develop all these flower buds and start the whole process again. It's something very rare, something that I haven't seen in my life before, but it's something that I wanted to share with you guys so that you can see how nature works, how climate changes, how trees develop. And, you know, if you have a pistachio plantation, just have an eye out for these things, because you never know. And, you know, nature can surprise you in many different ways, and this is one. So, you know, I hope you guys like this video. You can leave down any questions in the comments below. And, you know, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Follow me on all my socials for more pistachio information and agricultural videos. Thank you for watching. New video coming soon. Lots of kisses for you, Agris.